class. I am Karishma Patel, your maths teacher. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. As we know, beginning of something new is always amazing. So my dear children, success has no shortcuts. So be responsible, be creative and be sincere. Today, we will learn how to solve word problem or story sum when addition and subtraction come together. Okay? Here some keywords are given for addition: total, sum, both, all, add, altogether, plus, increase and combine. Okay, if you find any of them, you have to do a addition here. This is the plus sign. For subtraction, decrease, fewer, difference, less than, remains, minus, take away, left and subtract. Okay, if you find any of them, you have to do a subtraction here. This is the minus sign. Okay, let's start solving our exercise 4.2. Three swans are swimming in a lake. Four more swans join in. Join in means you have to do a addition. Okay, then 5 swans fly away. How many swans remain? So dear students, first you have to do a addition to find total swans. Okay, swans are swimming, 3 more swans are joining, 4 total swans. For that we do addition, 3 plus 4 is 7. Okay, then 5 swans fly away, so you have to subtract 5 from the 7. Okay, minus left swan, 7 minus 5 is 2. Our answer is 2 swans remain. Next, Renu has 23 black pencils and 14 purple pencils. She cannot use 9 pencils as their tips are broken. How many pencils does Renu have that are not broken? Okay, Renu has total how many pencils? 23 black and 14 purple. Okay, so for finding total pencils, we are doing additions. Renu has black pencils, 23. Renu has purple pencils, 14. Total pencils, 3 plus 4 is 7 and 2 plus 1 is 3. Total pencils are 37 and broken pencils, 9. So we are subtracting 9 from the 37. Left pencils, 7 minus 9, it is possible? No, for that you have to take borrow 1 from the tens column. So 7 becomes 17 and 3 become 2. 17 minus 9 is 8 and 2 minus 0 is 2. Our answer is 28. Renu has 28 pencils that are not broken. Next, Ahmed's mother gave him 60 toffees on his birthday. On the way to school, he bought 30 more toffees. Okay, he distributed 72 toffees in his class. How many toffees was Ahmed left with? For finding total toffees, what you have to do? First, you have to do a addition. Then after, you have to do a subtraction. Okay, let's start. Ahmed had toffees. How many toffees Ahmed had? 60. And how many toffees he bought? 30. He bought more toffees is 30. Total toffees, 0 plus 0 is 0. 6 plus 3 is 9. Okay, total 90 toffees are there. Now, he distributed how many toffees? 72. Okay, so you have to subtract 72 from the 90. He distributed toffees is 72. Left toffees, 0 minus 2, it is possible? No. So, you have to take borrow 1 from the tens column. So, 0 become 10 and 9 become 8. 10 minus 2 is 8. 8 minus 7 is 1. 18. Our answer is Ahmed was left with 18 toffees. Next. Rohan put 54 coins in his piggy bank. Later he put 33 more coins in his piggy bank. More coins means you have to do a addition. Then he took out 60 coins. Took out means subtraction. Okay, first you have to do an addition, then subtraction. How many coins are there left in his piggy bank? Okay. Rohan put coins in his piggy bank 54. Later he puts more coins. So more coins added 33. Total coins. 4 plus 3 is 7. 5 plus 3 is 8. 87. Now he took out 60 coins. So you have to subtract 60 from the 87. He took out coins 60. Left coins. 7 minus 0 is 7. 8 minus 6 is 2. Our answer is 27 coins are left in his piggy bank. Next. A vegetable vendor had 482 potatoes in one sack. He then opened another sack and took out 314 more potatoes. More potatoes means you have to do a addition. During the day, he sold 596 potatoes. Okay. How many potatoes are left with him? Left means subtraction. Okay. First, potatoes in one sack, 482. Potatoes in another sack, 314. Total potatoes. What did we do? Addition. Okay. 4 plus 2 is 6. 8 plus 1 is 9. 4 plus 3 is 7. 796. Okay. He sold 596 potatoes. Left potatoes. 6 minus 6 is 0, 9 minus 9 is 0, 7 minus 5 is 2. Okay. How many potatoes are left? 200. So our answer is 200 potatoes are left with him. Next, there were two cherries trees in an orchard. One tree had 456 cherries and other tree had 384 cherries. Okay. Some monkeys came and ate 561 cherries. How many cherries are left on the two trees? On first tree, how many cherries? 456. And another tree, 384 cherries. So how many total cherries? For that we are doing addition. Cherries on one tree, 456. Cherries on another tree, 384. Total cherries. 6 plus 4 is 10. Carry over 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 8 is 14. Carry over 1. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. Our answer is 840. Now, monkey ate 561 cherries. So, monkey ate cherries 561. Left cherries. Now do subtraction. 0 minus 1, it is possible? No. For that you have to take borrow 1 from the tens column. So 0 become 10, 4 become 3. Now 3 minus 6, it is possible? No. So again you have to take borrow from the 100 column. So 3 become 13 and 8 become 7. Now do subtraction. 10 minus 1 is 9. 13 minus 6 is 7. 7 minus 5 is 2. Our answer is 279. 279 cherries are left on the two trees. Next. Ali takes 23 marbles to his school. In the game period, he wins 14 marbles. Later, Ali plays another match where he lost 19 marbles. How many marbles is Ali left with? 23 marbles with him. And he wins how many marbles? 14. Total how many marbles? For that we are doing addition. Ali has marbles 23. He wins marbles 14. Total marbles 3 plus 4 is 7, 2 plus 1 is 3, 37. Now he lost 19 marbles, so you have to subtract 19 from the 37. He lost his marble, 19. Left marble is 7 minus 9, it is possible? No. So you have to take borrow 1 from the tens column. So 7 becomes 17, 3 become 2. 17 minus 9 is 8. 2 minus 1 is 1. Our answer is 18. Ali is left with 18 marbles. Next, the teacher ordered 45 bottles of orange juice and later had ordered 38 more. More means you have to do a addition. 45 and 38. 65 of them were given to the students during the school fete. How many bottles of juices were left? Left means after you have to do a subtraction. Okay. Bottles of orange juice ordered 45. More bottles ordered 38. Total bottles. 5 plus 8 is 13. Carry over 1. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. Our answer is 83. Now 65 bottles given to students. So you have to do a subtractions. Left bottles 3 minus 5 is possible? No. So you have to take borrow 1 from the tens column. So 3 become 13. 8 become 7. 13 minus 5 is 8. 7 minus 6 is 1. Our answer is 18. 18 bottles of juice were left. I hope children you understood it. Here I am attaching PDF file. You have to write down it from the PDF in your maths textbook. Bye bye students. Take care.